Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video we are going to solve an equation that is x to the power 4 minus 1 equals to 0, in which we have to find the value of x. So what can we do? This x to the power 4 minus 1 equals to 0, this can be written as x to the power 2 whole to the power 2 minus 1. 1 can be written as 1 to the power 2 equals to 0. Clear? Now, this is in the form of a minus b, a square minus b square, that is a plus b and a minus b. Clear? So, this is a means x square plus 1, x square minus 1 equals to 0. Now, we got two equations, that is x to the x square plus 1 is equals to 0 or x square minus 1 equals to 0. This x square is equals to minus 1. Taking square root both sides, from this got cancelled. So what we get, x is equals to plus minus I, and in this case x square equals to 1, under root x square, under root 1. From here this got cancelled. X equals to plus minus I. So two values are x is equals to plus I, x is equals to minus I, and x is equals to plus 1, x equals to minus 1. So the values of x we got as plus I, minus I, and plus 1 and minus 1. Hope it's clear. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.